The government is asserting more authority after last month's controversial independence referendum.